Assalamualaikum. Today, we are from Team 7 going to present to you about Zawar Coffee or Drone Cafe.
For introduction, we have two items. The first one is objective, the second one is procedure. So, we make this report, we have objective or purpose. The first one is to analyze method of communication in business. The second one is to identify significant model in communication process. The third one is to define communication and describe the process. So for the procedure divided by three, interview, document review, and focus group. For the interview, for the procedure, we decided to make an interview regarding to this topic because we came straight forward getting the information from the company. The second one is document review. We also made a document review about Drone Cafe, which we make a research first in the internet before making the final report. The third one is, or the last one, focus group. In the other hand, we also made a group discussion among each other to discuss more about Zawar Cafe and know the current update for each other.
Next, background information. Early November 2017, Zawar Cafe changed their brand name to Drum. Drum is an exclusive cafe with a great setup and environment for a family cafe. Drum is highly emphasized their customer taste and quality product when they are offering more than 30 meals and 100 drinks. They also will introduce a new dish every 5 months at their coffee. The equipment used to provide high quality drinks is imported from Italy, US and Euro country. It has industrial look with expo brick on the wall and paint concrete floor, much better and conducive to whole discussion and casual chat.
Okay, so I'll talk about the analysis. First is organizational communication. Mr. Sharil, as the manager, preferred to speak Malay as the main language. He also encouraged their staff to speak English as it was important to communicate with their customers. Next. So this is the organizational chart of Zawar Coffee at Cyberjaya. Second is the written communication. Drone Cafe will use the memo to send the message to the staff. So by this, they will be more alert than their other written materials. So this is the example of memo penalty for implementation of penalty system. Third is about the oral communication. Drone Cafe is preferred to make a meeting because they can strictly make a discussion face to face with the staff. Yes. So this is example of the meeting minutes for Zawar Coffee. The last one is about the communication technology. First, they use email. Director and supervisor use email to communicate with each other. The staff also use email, but not that too much because Sharil like to communicate with them by face to face, which is it will be more effective. Okay, the second one is internet. They use social media such as Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter to communicate and do their marketing strategy.
In a nutshell, the communication in Zawar Coffee is great because they use oral communication very well. This is suitable for their work environment, which is cafe. For the written communication, they do not use it very often. They only use it when to get employee or employer notified about the current situation. As I said, their oral communication at Zawar Coffee is great because most of the tasks that are given are required to make a communication with the verbally communication. Thirdly, Zawar Coffee do not have a great, I would say, a communication in technology. They would prefer to communicate using the old school method such as written or oral. So I believe that Zawar Cafe can improve their communication skill by doing some work at the communication technology. When we was at Zawar Cafe, we noticed a small things that if Zawara Coffee improve, they can be better than the other cafe. So we list four the recommendation from us to Zawara Cafe. Okay, first, we recommend to Zawara Cafe to add more franchise over the world, such as at Bandar Hilir Melaka. Secondly, place more affordable item near the counter. So if the customer want to pay the bills, they can grab the affordable item, and that's gonna benefit Zawara Coffee. Okay, the third recommendation is to always make a promotion like a meal of the day. So when customer come to the cafe, they will always excited for something new for their appetite. The last but not least recommendation is to provide a customer a better experience, such as a free Wi-Fi or a comfortable seating, a more comfortable seating if I may, so that they will have a great experience to come back as our cafe.
So this is our chosen company, which is Drone Cafe.